How's it going, guys? My name is Alex and welcome to Rotten Flesh. So this is an indie horror game is where you're trying to find your lost dog inside of a deep dark tunnel. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into this. You can examine some items by pressing Q. Press tab to open inventory menu. Okay. Cool.
Roy! Where are you, boy?
You may have many best friends, but your dog only has one.
Come here, boy!
Come here, boy! Come here, boy! Come here, boy! Boy thick! Sorry, I had to say that. Okay. Let's see.
Roy! Roy!
Let's see. Examine. So this is what the dog looks like. Let's see. Read. My good boy, Roy. I couldn't really see that. Okay, put it away. Now these jump scares in this game, the reason why he's blinking is because that jump scares can happen by the blink of an eye. Let's see. Ooh. I love the feet work in this game. Let's see. The missing valve wheel to operate manually. Okay. Something dark's already happening so far. And I am never gonna know of when these jump scares happen, so I think these jump scares, they come out random. Huh. Is that wine, or... It wants your skin to be human again. Yep. Well, okay, screw you too. Oh man. Are these all the victims that have been trapped here? I think so. You would like to think that these are all the victims that have been trapped here. If they have been trapped here. There we go. Oh, do I need to keep an eye on my lantern source of light or something? Because I'm looking at this like little light icon and it's looks like it's going down a little bit. Making me afraid of that. I really hope it doesn't run out. Because I'm really going to need this lantern, I'm betting. But just in case. Whoops. Oh, damn, okay. Wrong button. Let's see. Oh! Oh, okay. Okay. Huh. That's weird. Was that box ever open? Okay, crouch. Sprint. Oh, I can sprint in this game? Okay, that's not scary at all. Am I gonna have to run away from something? This game is super interesting, but it's super scary and weird. Okay. Okay, another victim. Looks like there's been more and more victims down. Nope, you can go ahead and take your ball back. No. Take your ball back. Oh. It's a kid. Kid, you down here? Is that a rat? Pick that Pedro oil bottle. Let's see. Do I need that? Fine. We combine with the oil lamp to increase. Cannot reload yet. Oh, I have to wait until it's, like, completely out. Oh. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, for the love. Okay, this ain't right. Wait a minute. I'll have to check on that later. Oh, the ball went all the way down here. Find a way through door. Okay. That's weird. Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh, what? Oh, no. Nope. I'm getting out of here. Nope. 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 Oh. I got... Nope. 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 Oh God, No. Okay, fine. There we go. Okay, so the light does run out. Objective updated. Oh god, okay. Find your dog Roy.
Oh my god.
Don't let it take your skin. God, the game is so loud. Roy! God.
What the hell is this place?
I'm sorry, I can't do this anymore. I don't want to be a part of this anymore. I don't want to be a part of this cult. They woke something beyond their own. capabilities, he keeps wanting more and more. I can't keep getting more victims, it's too much. Many have died because of me. I gave you my family. I gave you my son. I can't do this anymore. Do not feed it more or it will become human. But it's not. I am sorry for this madness. I have to try to stop it. I have to. I own it. I'm sorry. Okay. I actually thought that there was actually something there. Oh god, man, damn. Oh yeah, something actually is coming. At least I think. Okay, this is not freaky at all. Is there something over there? Is there? Bet you there is something up there. Roy! You could come here now. No more playing jokes with me. Roy! Roy! No, you're not being funny, Roy.
Is that you, boy?
Okay, so hi. Roy! Oh, mother of God, okay. God, I'm so freaking terrified of this game. Okay, so the enemy can hear me if I'm not, if it's like, door's blocked. Roy! Doors blocked. Okay, so it's official. Doors blocked. Can the game hear me, or? Let's see. I just can't do this anymore. I can't keep any more. Oh. I've already read that one. I don't remember this area. Wait a minute.
Oh shit! Run!
Okay, oh god! Oh shit! Oh fuck! Fuck! Okay. Backrooms 1998 again. Here we go.
Don't worry, boy. I'll find you. I know you are here somewhere.
Maybe if I just run past him. I'm gonna run past you, buddy! Okay? I'm gonna run past you! Ow! Okay, I kinda deserved that. Oh god, ow! Okay, I can't let him touch me, not whatsoever. Oh yeah. Okay, go! Go! Run! Why aren't you running? Go! I said run! Run! Oh! Come on! Oh my god, okay. Hey, wait. What am I doing? Okay, wait a minute. What the hell? What's going on here? Wait, what? Oh my god! Okay. I ain't got much of light anymore. Thank you. Oh, that's great. Nope. Oh, mother of... Holy mother of God. This is obviously a really messed up game. Oh, yeah, thank God. I'm here for a second. Oh, yeah. Use... Let's see, I need to examine the map. Let's see, missing valve. Torture room. Mannequins. Beware of infected rats. This is hell. Thing hears us. Don't make noise. Can't see us? Ryan James is my name. I'm just looking for the way out. I don't care about the dog no more. I mean, that sounds really cruel, but rational. Well, then again, I might find all four of Roy's clues. Screw the clues. I need to find Roy. Okay. Examine. Okay, mannequins are up this way. Hanging bodies. Okay, so I think I made my way to the torture rooms. Because I think that's what happened. What was down through here? I really thought I saw something here. I don't... Nope. Get away from me, big guy. I know you're there. Get away from me. Six, six, three, six. Sweet. I'm pretty sure this is not the way out. Dog's name tag. Why is the arrow pointing here? Oh. So before I go anywhere else, let me check, see about my surroundings. See, door lock. Okay, I've already checked there, so I'm about to enter into another corridor. Don't even. Okay. Oh, my mother of sweet tea. Button open. Wait, that was a ghost. Oh, mother of... Nope. Not sticking around. Here he comes. Is that the only monster I have to go up? Okay, so... should be in that room at the lower left corner and going through the corridor. Okay, I really, really need an exit. That's what it is I need. So if I just follow, see, going left, no, right, go straight, go left, and then right. And then go right again and take a left. Oh, those are all just typewriters? Oh, never mind then. Oh, I bet up there is, like, somewhere is my way out. One of these areas is a way out. Oh no. Magazine. A magazine. I can find a gun. Okay, so I got bullets. I need a gun. So where can I find me a gun? Let's see. Let's see. Missing valve. Hanging bodies. Anyone find? Let's see. Is the gun back at the door where it was locked? Is that why I was looking for the code? Okay, one more time. I need to go back.
Don't worry, boy. I'll find you. I know you are here somewhere.
Did he not hear me? Comes. Stupid.
Roy.
Good Lord, man. Okay. My God, I need to find that gun. Thank you. noise harness. Okay, so that was 1, 2, 3. Okay, so I need to find one more, it seems. Don't know why I'm trying to find these, but... Okay, so... Hanging bodies. Okay, that's where I'm at. And the room I'm in must be the one with the question mark. The mother of freaking God! Enough! Should be an area. This ain't right. Maybe I should. Okay, I'm just right up the hall. Should be safe here. Magazine? Okay. Now I found another magazine. Oh, I just feel lucky. Okay. Let's see, should be up there. What I need to do is go down where the question mark is. How do I get there? Okay. Should be right there. Take this time to look at the map again. Let's see, so I should be just going straight. And it will lead me going down to my first left. See, that's where I should be able to go through, I hope. Always keep doing that. God, mother frickin'. Phone went off. I don't even know who that is. Phone went off with a jump scare. Mother God. When I pushed the wrong. Okay. Or is that what I need the valve for? That's a curious question. Take a better look up what's at top there. Oh my mother. Ow. Oh shit. There's the typewriter. So I'm just right above the hall. There's no way for me to. There's no way for me to get over there. Unless if I have that valve, I bet. Like I just need to find that valve. I'm pretty sure then it should be. Music? Wait. Maybe that's where the valve is. Thankfully, I've not seen that monster in a while. Use that. Examine. Okay, so I just left and I went the first right. It looks like. Looks like I'm going straight. Hang on, let me check. Yeah, I should be going. I should be going straight. And then when see be my last right, then I'll be able to hit the music area. That's probably where the valve thing will be. So it's not my first right. It's my second right. There's no way you could find me in here, right? Okay, so I gotta make myself my way back to the missing valve. I'll have to high a few times probably, but wait a minute. Unless if there's like a save. Damn it. Yeah, my save is like far from here. No matter which way I go. That's definitely not right. Not at all. I would call to Roy at the moment, but no. I need to know what I'm doing, so. Damn. Okay. So I'm at the bottom part with a question mark. I should be there. So if I make a right, then I should be able to get back to the missing valve, but I'm afraid that the monster will be there. I'm afraid if he's there. Waiting for me. All right. Probably gonna be a jump scare here, isn't there? Probably will be. Oh, I was expecting a jump scare. Wait. Oh, thank God. Okay. See, Roy's bone toy usually never goes anywhere without it. He loves it so much. Find Roy's leash. But didn't I get... Oh, I gotta still find his leash? Okay, so... Roy's... All four of Roy's clues, I bet one of them didn't count for some odd reason. Okay, good. Let's see. I don't think there's anything left to hear, so... Guess my only option now is to get the hell out of here. Oh, my mother of... Oh. My God, that freaking startled me to where I almost exit the game. Okay. Nope. Screw you. Still going. Wait.
Where are you at, boy?
Oh.
Wouldn't it be weird if this is Roy? So if I go down, go straight, go make a right, then another right, make a left, and then be my first right. My first right, and then left. What might I find there? Oh, be another over. trying to figure out what did I need from here. Two one seven four. I need to remember that. Where in the heck does 2174 go? Two one seven four. My dog sounds near. Okay, where was I at? Okay, so it looks like I ran to the mannequins. I took the collar. Well, no leash. Now... looks like, I guess I'm surrounded by the dead rats.
Don't worry, boy. I'll find you. I know you are here somewhere.
Mmm. No, there's no doubt he's this way. Come on, Roy. Okay, Roy. Let's see, Roy's leash. Wait a minute. I better, let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and use one of these. Okay.
Roy. Boy.
Roy.
It's me. Roy. Roy.
Roy.
No.
Oh, sweet baby mother of God.
Help me.